Be happy with what you have. Don't always be greedy for what you don't have. True happiness is the happiness of the heart, not the happiness of belongings. Always look at those who are above you in religion, but lower than you in this world. Always look at those above you in religion, but lower than you in this world. Whatever you don't have, there are people that have less than you. Whatever you're struggling with, there are people that are struggling with much more than you. Our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, whoever wakes up amongst you safe in his household, he has his food for the day, and his health is good, then it is as if this whole world has been given to him and he has everything he needs. The three basic needs of this life. You're waking up, breathing, eating. You have your food and there's no bombs dropping on you. You're safe. That's it. You are living a good life. It is as if the whole world has been given to you. What more do you want? The quality of food, you have food. The size of the house, you have a house. Whoever wakes up amongst you, safe in his household, which means no civil war, no whatnot going on. He has his food for the day and he has his health, he's living, whatnot. Then it is as if the whole world has been given to him and he has everything he needs. Be content with what you have and don't always aim for more and more and more.